Hello friends, welcome to Attiration. As you all know, in this growing industry, the need for 3D software is at its peak. That's why we always talk about one of this software called CLO3D. But today, I am going to introduce you all with one new helpful software that will be a part of you in future as well. So without delay, let's get further. All might be curious to know the name of it. So let me tell you, APEXFiz Design Jr. This software helps you to create 3D prototype of real fabric so you don't need to waste your time on creating the fabric samples again and again. You can do the same virtually now to reduce the cost of production. By the help of this, you can take a step forward toward being eco-friendly. Either you are fashion designer, textile designer, or designer of any field, you can go ahead and get to know about this with us. You can create variety of woven and knitted fabric here. That's why today we will just start with the basics and give you a little more detail in some of our upcoming classes. This is how your window will look like every time. From here, I will create new wave with some basic settings. After that, another window will open inside this, which will help you to create our weave. From here, we can add as many color strands we want for any side. After selecting our number of strands, you can change its color according to your need. I am making two color fabric, so this is my first color and white will be my another color. Here we have one interesting feature to paste the similar design on the other side of fabric, which will instantly show us the result. You can even select your weave design, but we will check out this feature some other day. After zooming in, you can see how we get a plus sign in weave. From the side, you can select repeat instead of one repeat for the full fabric view. After changing the display type, you can even see the appearance of the fabric instead of colored lines. After finishing this, you will be sent back to your original window from where we started. Here, you can select this weave simulation option to get the proper outcome. Here in fabric size, I will select specific numbers of repeat because one repeat is too small to check the fabric appearance. I will make it 3x3 to be more precise and leave the other changes as it is. In the bottom, we have two options. One is execute to finish the working with the fabric only, but if you want to export its other map too, like normal map and displacement map, then select the other option available here. After selecting this option, you will get a window to edit the yarn you have selected. You can change its thickness from here. I will keep it at auto only and press OK. When the execution is done, it will ask you where should the file be saved and with what name. When you have decided all this, you will get a complete dedicated folder like we have in CLO for fabric with all kinds of map and our texture. Now we will check out our result that we have just created. We are back in our CLO3D where I am going to wrap this gift with our fabric cloth. So our gift is ready. All I need is my fabric. So here we go. I will adjust the fabric according to gift's placement and try to pull it up from the sides. After this, all I need my internal lines to pull the fabric inside with some elasticity. It's time to add on our fabric here. Place the images accordingly. Texture in texture, normal map in normal map, and displacement map in displacement map. You can even add roughness map here too, but I am not adding it this time. So here is our final result with some more changes. Here, every map has its own importance, so don't ignore any map like us and create a fabulous project by creating your own fabric texture in APEXFiz Design Jr. I hope you liked this class, and if you did, do like and subscribe to our channel, and also press the bell icon for the new tips, tricks and tutorial. Till then, keep creating. Bye.